Hello, and welcome to the Gamer Zone. Today, we are playing Modern Warplanes. And now, we are going to do online team deathmatch. Come on. Fine, I'll activate the boosters. They nagged you every time. You keep losing the lock-on thing when they turn yellow. Why internet's unstable? Maybe a little bit. Damn it, somebody else killed him. I'm still winning by two though. Why is 31 now? Yeah, it's lagging. The internet's unstable. Damn, wrong button. I win. Second place. But my team won, probably. He crashed into the rock. Where is he going? Apparently he's going to his death. Why didn't the flares work? Killed by a player in that plane. When is it possible for a pro to get killed by a player in that plane? Because I'm a pro and I've done it before. I'm hit. Mayday. I'm hit again. Mayday. My left wing's on fire. TV. Probably can hear that music in the background. Die, Planiac. That's bullsh crap. I used to have this plane. The wings move in and out. I mean, the wings move, basically. I used to have this plane too. I didn't even buy it with gold. This was before they even had gold. I had this plane. Alright, forgot to put it in do not disturb mode. And all these notifications are gonna be popping up. Heavy weapon. You should have this too. You should have this. I was really fond of this. You should have this. There's a camera on it. It's very high explosive. I was just about ready to get this. I had this. Wait, I was getting ready to get this. I was above level 16. I had a high enough level to get this. The nuke. I had the best cannon. Heck, I had all the cannons. Now they added more. Made it harder to get a few. They used to have all the, camos too. And all the flares. Well, not all the flares, but most of the flares. I had the best one. I especially like this one. Had the RF. The Eurofighter. I didn't have this. This one you had to buy. With money. Now you gotta reach a league. It really ruined this game for me. Guess I'm cutting this game short because I'm not connected to the internet anymore, so. Yeah, bad connection, still just as bad. But, anyway. Yeah, the camera. I'll see you in the next video. Make sure you subscribe, turn on the notifications, put up the thumbs up if you liked the video, thumbs down if you didn't, and I don't know. I might make more videos. Yeah, I make videos about the Leviathan and the HQ raid, but I gotta get up to the power level 60. to the HQ raid. I was so close to taking down Leviathan on my last file because I had such good power level. But I'll never get there for a while because, well, don't have that file no more. So I guess that's it. So let me know in the comments below what game you would like me to play. What game would you like me to play again or whatever. And I'll do it. So see you in the next video. Later.